Aside from its involvement in questionable food processing practices, the Ting Hsin International Group has also been accused of speculating in real estate.
Well, this is Central Bank Governor Perng Fai-nan on Thursday condemned the practices of businesses like Ting Hsin that made their money overseas and don't invest it productively back in Taiwan.
The Ting Hsin Group has become a target of public criticism for selling substandard edible oils. Even Central Bank Governor Perng Fai-nan has gotten into the act, hinting that Ting Hsin had returned to Taiwan to speculate in real estate without injecting any new capital.
When overseas Taiwanese businesses return to Taiwan to invest, we hope they use their capital to invest in ways that create jobs and increase national income. But the funds or actions of some of these returning businesses focus on real estate investment. That's not an ideal situation.
There's been speculation that when Ting Hsin's syndicated loan for land in Sanchong ran into resistance from the central bank, the group tried to enlist President Ma Ying-jeou's help. But Peng dismissed the rumor.
The president has always respected the authority of the central bank board. He has never interfered with central bank business. I checked the rumor and it did not happen.
Peng stressed that in the future he would ask banks to be very careful when making loans.